Hello, and welcome to Let's Read the Books of the Gagharv Trilogy. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. Today I'll be reading The Calendar Room, which I found right here in the library at Grabadel Castle. The Calendar Room. In the underground of Castle Grabadel, there exists a ruined area called the Calendar Room. The ruins existed before the castle and the capital were built. There is a mysterious shape drawn on the floor of the room, but its meaning is unknown. The origin of the name Calendar Room isn't known either. The dominant opinion is that it was an underground tomb of the ancient kingdom. However, there are no definite grounds to prove this theory. Numerous mysteries remain unsolved. Thank you for listening to Let's Read the Books of the Gagharv Trilogy, The Calendar Room.